guys, and welcome to your new video. Today I wanted to have a picnic, but the weather destroyed my plan because it was starting to rain, which was not so bad because I found a different place where to get my food from, and it's a good alternative because in Germany actually it's sucker time, and McDonald's of course has a Deutschland Burger. MrFav is a tasty video. This is the Deutschland Burger or Germany Burger if you don't know what Deutschland means, but I'm sure you do. And it's the country where I live, and it consists of two beef patties, ketchup, not the same ketchup like this, but it's ketchup. And yes, bacon. Oh, it's spicy, really spicy ketchup I have. Never had this spicy from McDonald's. And the salad and onions and some sauce, mayonnaise or whatever this is. And I got here this kind of rice and a package of chicken wings as well with sweet sour sauce. She didn't ask me what sauce I want, so she just presumed I want sweet sour. And she was right. I'm not so often at McDonald's that she should know it, but good guess. So, the ketchup, I said mayonnaise, but I don't mind, I also eat ketchup, no issue. Just like this. And now I just need to decide with what to start. The chicken wings, I think it's a good way, isn't it? Possibly McDonald's has the best chicken wings on the earth. What is this? This is the end piece of the potato, I guess. Eat this with ketchup. Likes it much more than the normal fries. I don't remember the name of this. I can have a look. The name of this rice here is net potatoes. So net's kartoffel in German. But this means net potatoes, because it's like a mash, a net, I guess. tastes really great. And now I should eat the burger first, because this is what you wanna see, but... spicy like this house beef I had before, but it tastes quite good. Maybe the bread is a bit too much sugar for my taste, but hey, it's McDonald's, isn't it? This net potatoes is, I guess, a special of the German sucker, because in the goal, or how is it called, the goal, yeah, I think, the where the ball has to be in the target of the game to make goals, and this is also has a kind of net, and maybe this is why they have the net potatoes. Oh, I found bacon in my ketchup. There was some bacon. How exciting is this? Where's this from? I think this is the reason. And the Deutschland Burger, Germany Burger, is of course because McDonald's Germany is behind our German team. But I'm personally, I don't watch so much soccer or football in English. English football, I think, and American soccer. I prefer playing soccer myself. last final games if it comes this far. I hope so. I will take some time and watch it. And as I was so many asked to make a German speaking video, if Germany really wins this this cup, this all these games, and will be the first on the first place, then I probably make a German speaking video. If I find the right words in German, because in German I'm quite silent while eating, I have to admit. Still ice. No ice anymore. I just ordered it with ice, but it's so hot here, so it's already melted. Remember that a long time before I made this kind of sweet sour sauce myself, and the ingredients were sugar and pineapple juice, I think, and the other ingredients I don't really remember, but maybe citron juice as well. lucky that I had a change to eat from McDonald's today instead of a boring picnic and a nature. This was the Deutschland Burger or Germany Burger from McDonalds for the German soccer game. Thumbs up for Germany that we win this cup. And if you like the video, please leave a comment and a thumb up. And if you did not subscribe yet, you can just put the red button there and subscribe to the channel so you will be informed about my next video. Thank you guys very much for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.